No.
Ready for this?
Hey. You ready for this? Watch your back!
What the?
Roland!
Damn it.
Wake up, Nella. Please wake up.
Effen. You'll be a wonderful king.
But...
no one could ever replace your mother. But in our time together, I've come to think of you as...
I know, Nella. I know.
I had hoped... I would live to see it. To see you grow into the ruler. I know you will be.
But... I can't. I can't do it. Not without you. I can't.
Of course you can. You have a good heart, Effen. I can see it. You'll be the kindest king. With the happiest subjects there have ever been.
Farinella!
You have to be strong, Effen. You have to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
Nella? No. Nella! Don't leave me! Nella! I'll do it. I'll try. For you, Nella. We'll build a new kingdom. Where everyone can be happy.
I hear something. This way! Is it there?
Effen, we have to leave.
Nella!
What's the matter, Effen? You look sad.
I lost someone special. Oh, someone I thought would always be there.
Oh, that is sad. But for every ending, there's a new beginning, you know?
Really?
Of course. You lost someone special, but you also met someone new, didn't you? And you'll be making lots more new friends very soon. Who knows? You may even meet someone who really will be there forever. Which isn't to say things will be easy. Life is never that simple. The beginnings and endings, the hellos and goodbyes, every step on the journey comes with its own challenges and rewards.
I suppose.
Thank you. Listen to me talking like a wise old man. Sorry, these aren't my words. They're someone else's. Someone very special. Who? I have to go now, but I'll come and visit you again soon, all right? Bye!
Hey. Well, now.
Gosh.
Huh.
Exactly. I'm going to keep my promise to Nella. I'm going to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
You are, huh? Good for you. I've made my mind up too. I'm staying here, in this world. With you, Evan.
You are?
And thus, young Evan, though heavy of heart, resolved to honor the dying wish of his dearest friend by becoming a king once more. And Roland, sensing something special in his youthful companion, decided to join him on his journey.